In this practical science class at Glossopdale Community College, students would usually be dissecting rhododendron flowers. A simple adjustment here is that pupils have been given lily flowers. They are easier to dissect, and their larger size makes them easier for pupils to see and to handle.